Good evening, everyone. So today is a little different. Gonna provide a little perspective that a lot of other stuff is going on, and whether or not you talk about it, think about it, act on it all the time, there are some moments that are crucial, and I believe we are in an inflection point. We're a crucial point where these decisions will matter. So I just wanted to provide a perspective on a run down in Atlanta by the CNN Center, downtown, and then back up to Midtown. Just kind of what's going on and what it looks like. So here's the video, and hope you enjoy, and hope it makes you think what's going on, and let me know what you think.
busy.
Crazy.
LP! LP! Keisha, you got God on this side. They ain't sitting around focus, focus, dumbing those.
Oh!
That's the fuck up.
See what they're doing?
It's gotta be gas.
Don't put water on some piece of clothing and put it over your face. It will help. Do not run.
It's kind of crazy that they're up
there.
They're
ready to go.
Hey, when we were running the guard, I thought there were a couple of guys, I don't know, did anybody get hit?
No, not today, we got hit yesterday.
Oh yeah.
No,
I just want to know whether or not they're firing rubber bullets or pepper balls.
No, what they're doing rubber bullets, but it's...
Hey Chad,
it's metal based. It's just metal wrapped in rubber. That's all it is.
Yeah. Well, all right. They just hit the curb.
Thank you.
They got tickets. More than that.
Let's go!
Crazy.
bro. I see you. Hey, look. Hey, look at that nigga over there.
The police stand on the other side.
Hey, they on the other side of that door. Swing.